Hello everyone! In today's video, we would walk you through the revamped document download widget in DocuPo and talk about why we made this change. Here's how the document download widget used to look in the past. You could choose the file type, select the download quality, and download the awesome document you have just created. Neat, right? Well, now it's even more user-friendly with the new UI. While it looks gorgeous, this UI update comes with a lot of added functionalities too. The best and the most prominent change is that you can now see a thumbnail view of the document you're about to download. On the left side, you can choose the file type and download quality. As you can see, you can choose your file type as PNG, PNG with transparent background, or PDF. With each file type, you can see the description as well. This is particularly helpful if you are not sure which file type to go for. An added advantage of this drop-down interface is scalability. Soon, we are planning to add more file types to the list. And this drop-down interface will help us keep the interface neat while we add more file types. If you look at the download quality here, you have three options: normal, medium, and high. Not sure which would suit your need? This is why you have the description now along with the quality so that you can decide which one to opt for. So, do you think this UI update would be helpful for you? Sign up to DocuPo today and try it out yourself. With DocuPo, design is easy.